Jamaat Ahmadiyya, who call themselves to be Muslims, they are not Muslims. They have been declared kafir, disbelievers, from the constitutions of Islamic world. They are not allowed to enter Makkah and Medina. Similarly, in your Christendom, sir, I'm talking to the Western people, your Christianity, you have some kind of criterion where somebody does not fulfill that, he's out of the house of Christianity. And what happens if the guy is a worship of Satan and he labels himself to be a Christian? Wouldn't be you boiling inside? Tell me. Wouldn't you be angry that why you people, why you taking our name, caricaturing our name, and you do not believe that? This is the cult, we call it. Look, there's a difference between a sect, S-E-C-T, and there's a difference between a cult. This is the cult. It's a cult, C-U-L-T. Meaning they use our names, they are traitors to our religion, they use our names, they use all the Islamic eschatology terminologies, but they do not abide any fundamentals orthodox of Islamic doctrine, dogma, tenet. So how would you call these people now that they are Muslims? This is what they are. We are correcting the attitude. These are not Muslims. They are deceiving you people. They accuse your Jesus Christ. Their founder abused Jesus Christ. He abused his mother, Mary, which we revere in our Islam. That Maryam alayhi salam was chosen above the woman of all nations at her time. And Jesus Christ, Quran says vividly, وَجِيهًا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةَ وَمِنَ الْمُقَرَّبِينَ وَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ. And Jesus Christ was chosen, was among the nearest in the company of God. And he was a righteous person. Mary, worship thy Lord devoutly. Prostrate thyself and bow down in the prayers with those who bow down. O Mary, worship thy Lord devoutly. Maryam, very worship thy Lord devoutly. And prostrate thyself in the prayers with those bow down. And this is the noble, sublime tribute being given to Mary, the mother of Jesus Christ. And Mirza Ghulam Ahmad is accusing Jesus Christ and his mother and all of you people who do not believe in him. So today what I'm going to give you, education, go and ask these people, is this true? What I'm going to tell you now, I will give you the reference of the book. Go ahead, search on internet. Mumkin, you will never find their written books because they don't print anymore. They do not let you access every Tom, Dick and Harry because they are afraid. Their donation setup is getting messed up in the Western. I heard many people are saying this. The government in the West, I salute you, I thank you for that, sir. The government in the West, now they are not rousing. They're not sleeping. Asleep, they are awake. Awake with these all propensities, these lies of these Qadianis, they are getting caught up, getting defrocked. And now they are stopping their chanda. Imagine that, what kind of people they are. You have to pay one part of something from your salary, from your wages, to Mirza Masroor. And what does he do? Nothing. What the purpose of this all? Nothing. What did you do for humanity? Nothing. We are increasing. Increasing where? In their own daydreaming, in their own island. They are not Muslims. Please do not associate these people with Islam, with us. They do not believe any fundamentals of Islamic values. They try to manipulate everything, maneuver everything. They do interpretation of the text in such a manner that the white is not seem to be white anymore and black does not seem to be black anymore. And they crossed every parameters of interpretation which will not be accepted by any orthodox or any system in Islamic eschatology. So please, respected viewers and listeners from the West, be aware of their cult, their fitna, their commotion and trial and tribulation. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam warned us that after my death, you will find 30 liars, Dajjal will come, who will claim to be prophet. And this is what Jesus Christ said, Matthew 24:24. And there shall arise many false Christs and false prophets, which will show you many signs and the wonders and the feats. Even my own elective disciples could be deceived with such miracles and feats of Dajjal, Antichrist. Lo, here is Antichrist. He'll say, I am Messiah, I am Messiah. Jesus Christ said that he will not be a Messiah. And this is enough proof. When Prophet Muhammad came, if you try to put this on Prophet, Prophet never claimed to be Mashiach. He didn't say that I am Mashiach. He said, I am the last messenger of God. Khatam al-Nabiyyin, seal of the prophets. Mirza Ghulam Ahmad came and he said that I am prophet as well as I am Christ. You people should wake up, Western people. He looted your Jesus Christ. He said that he is Christ. He was to come. You are waiting for Jesus Christ as we do too. But our concepts may differ. You believe Jesus Christ will come and the rapture will happen and take you up to heavens. We believe Jesus Christ will come and he will kill Dajjal, anti-force. But Mirza Ghulam Ahmad says that he is Jesus Christ who was supposed to be coming. And he is also Imam Mahdi. So these people deceive you. And Jesus Christ says that. The person who says that I am Christ, he is Dajjal, anti-Christ. And Prophet ﷺ already told us, La Nabiya Ba'di, there is no prophet coming after me. Ana Muhammad, Ana Ahmad. La Nabiya Ba'di, nobody is coming after me. I am the last of the prophets. So, Western people, you should wake up. Take a sledgehammer and hit on their heads. You are expert Christian missionaries. I know you people are very expert. You are wasting your time on Muslims. We Muslims believe Jesus Christ to be one of the mightiest messengers of God. But this guy, Mirza Ghulam Ahmad, he doesn't believe in Jesus of Nazareth. He said, I am Jesus. He said, I am Prophet. I am Muhammad. I am everything. And with all this filth, muck and garbage, he is deceiving your country, good people, good citizens. They are looting your money from with the false and they are supporting every evil. See and watch the testimony of ex-Ahmadis, ex-Qadianis. They will tell you the brutalities they played on them. After you renounce the religion, they start atrocities and brutalities on those people. They let them suffocate. And at the end, he will either the guy will pass away or he will be killed or something will happen to him. You watch.